In today's video, we're looking at the 10 most expensive watches in the world. From Patek to Chopard to Graff, we've got it covered. Kicking it off at number 10 is the Patek Philippe Ref 1527 at 5.7 million. Crafted in 1943, although it can appear to be rather ordinary on the outside, the watch contains more than 20 different precious stones and is made from 20 karat rose gold. During the Second World War, specifically between 1943 and 1944, one company in Switzerland was busy making its history. Patek Philippe has already outdone himself in 1933 by creating the most complicated watch in the world with his bare hands. At number 9, we've got more Patek Philippe, the 1518 in stainless steel, priced at $11 million. This is an $11 million watch. It was made at the beginning of 1941. The 1518 was the world's first perpetual calendar chronograph wristwatch ever to be produced in a limited edition series by any manufacturer. Sold at Philips Auction House, the head of the auction had this to say. One thing that is fascinating about the sale is that there were 8 bidders bidding for this watch, and it wasn't until the price reached CHF 7 million that the 2 remaining buyers started to battle it to secure its sale. Clearly, it was a piece that they were sure was going to smash records. It's number 8, and we've got the Paul Newman Rolex Daytona at 17.6 million. A record for a wristwatch at an auction, Paul Newman was once the most bankable movie star in the world, and at Philips Auction House in New York, he became the undisputed king of the watch world when his 1968 Rolex Daytona sold for $17.6 million. The watch has a unique black and cream exotic dial, and it's estimated that they were only 20 Daytonas equipped with the exotic dial because they were originally pretty slow to sell. This watch is clearly one of the most sought-after pieces of horology by fanatics. Next up at number 7 is the Jacob & Co. Billionaire Watch at 18 million. Made from 260 carat emerald cut diamonds, the Billionaire Watch certainly lives up to its name. It has a beautiful stylish skeleton face and is a dazzling representation of the courageous and rebellious Jacob & Co.'s spirit. It is no secret that the former professional boxer Floyd Mayweather loves his bling. He even writes about his jewelry purchases on Instagram. That is where many learned that he was in fact the person to purchase this beauty. Can we blame him? No, but Floyd, my man, if you want to send it over, comment. You probably won't, but a girl can dream. At number 6, it's another Patek Philippe with the Henry Graves Super Complication at 24 million. The most expensive watch by Patek Philippe on our list is the Henry Graves Super Complication, created for a wealthy American banker of the same name. This intricate timepiece consists of 24 complications and includes a perpetual calendar, minute repeater with Westminster chimes, sunrise and sunset times, and a celestial chart based on the night sky above the homeowners in New York. I mean, just wow. That is stunning inside and out. Halfway through the list at number 5 is the Chopard 201 carat watch at 25 million. Chopard is known for making watches that are a cut above the rest. This dazzling accessory brings a whole new meaning to luxury. The watch features an array of colored diamonds in unusual hues and fancy shapes that add to the glamorous appeal and the value. The watch is encrusted with a cluster of colorful diamonds, including a 15 carat pink diamond, a 12 carat blue diamond, and an 11 carat white diamond. If that's not enough, then perhaps another 163 carats of white and yellow diamonds will do the trick. At number 4 is the Jaeger LeCoultre Joaillerie 101 Manchette, priced at $26 million. The Jaeger LeCoultre Joaillerie 101 Manchette watch features a random series of polished or diamond set links concealing the miniature caliber 101 movement. Customizable to feature up to 576 diamonds and a sapphire dial, the Jaeger LeCoultre Joaillerie 101 Manchette was gifted to Queen Elizabeth II to celebrate her 60th year in power. And for a mere $26 million, you could have it too. We've reached the top 3, and at number 3 is the Breguet Grand Complication Marie Antoinette 30 million. Encased in gold, displaying the intricate mechanics behind inside it, the beautiful pocket watch was allegedly commissioned by an ex-lover of Marie Antoinette, the French queen. Work began on the watch in 1782, and it took the best part of 40 years to make. It was completed in 1827, and the result was a true masterpiece of design and technology containing every function available at the time. Now that's a gift and a half. Up at number 2 is the Graff Diamond, the fascination at a lovely 40 million. It's a watch with a removable part that becomes a ring. The watch consists of 152.96 carats of white diamonds with a center fancy cut exquisitely rare stone that is 38.13 carat D flawless pear-shaped diamond. The fascination is an outstanding piece, carefully crafted so it can be worn in a number of different ways, adding a touch of magic to the jewel. Okay, Graff, our jaws are on the ground. You can stop. And last but not least, we've reached number 1, the most expensive watch in the world, my friends. The Graff Diamonds Hallucination costs a wonderful sum of 55 million. Opulence and luxury at its finest, the Hallucination costs even more than the most expensive watch ever made. The watch is set into platinum bracelet and made from 110 carats of rare colored diamonds at various cuts and finishes. The Graff Hallucination was first presented at Baselworld, where the public had the chance of seeing it for the first time. The diamonds are of the very highest quality and come in red, pink, violet, yellow, cognac, blue, and green olive. The Hallucination is one-of-a-kind statement piece that pushes the boundaries of horology to its most extreme. Leave us a comment to let us know which one of these were your favorite. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more luxury content. And as always, we look forward to seeing you in the next video. Have an amazing week, folks.